for most of the people under this bill. It's only in states that when asked for waivers and then get granted waivers, that people won't need a different health if they are not continuously insured. We don't know which states are going to ask for them, which states are going to get them. That's part of the reason why I think the calculation at this stage is difficult to do.
I hear that.
That's not what we're looking at on the screen here.